So hello, my name is Donald Edwards. I'm the drummer for the Mingus Dynasty Quintet. We played here in Nanaimo. Am I saying that correctly? Nanaimo. And since I arrived here, I've had a really nice time. Everyone I've encountered has been very warm, inviting, and accommodating. And it seems like the festival has a really nice thing going. I hope it only gets bigger, so you guys can maybe have something really big that feeds the jazz community here in Nanaimo for years to come. So thank you for having me, and I think I can speak on behalf of all my bandmates that we've had a wonderful time, and I hope we get a chance to come back. And you guys keep swinging, playing some jazz music until I see you again.
Fabulous. And what did I enjoy most being here? It was my first time to Nanaimo, first time to the island of Vancouver Island, right?
Yeah.
And it's really beautiful. I took a kayak across to the island over there today. And it was really special. When I travel, I like to do something that's really particular to that place where I go. I've seen a lot of hotels, but I never rode a kayak across the island. With Andrew Hamsi, who brought us here. Tremendous vision he has to put this festival together. It's a great idea. I like especially how he incorporates international musicians with local music, local performers, local bands. It's a great model, and I think it's a model for success. I wish you all great success with this festival.
I'm David Kikowski. It's great to be in Nanaimo, playing with the Mingus Dynasty. And I love Canada, and we're having a great time playing, and the concerts have been great, and the students are wonderful. And it's just a pleasure to be here, and everybody's been very hospitable.
Well, I have to say I've had a wonderful time here in Nanaimo at this wonderful festival, and particularly Andrew Hamsi did a great job of organizing this and celebrating Mingus and celebrating Sue Mingus in such a wonderful way. This music has been an important part of all of our lives, an important part of all of our developments. When I first joined the Mingus organization in 2000, become very close with Sue Mingus over the years, so it's and become more and more intimate with Mingus's music. So it's really a wonderful event. And I must say that meeting the students has been great because they've also been very enthusiastic about Mingus' music, been very receptive to what we've offered them. So the whole thing is a really great feeling, and we hope that this festival has many, many more years of great success. I'm sure it will.
The opportunity to come here to Nanaimo and specifically to be here for this festival has been a very personal experience. It's tangible the amount of hard work and love that has gone into making this festival happen. You know, you feel it like the moment that you step off the plane, you feel the warmth and the appreciation that people have, you know, for us being here. And it's a very easy act for us to show up. It's not an, I know it wasn't an easy act for us to be brought here. And so it's like being welcomed into a family, you know, like there's just, everybody really cares and is doing this out of a labor, out of a sense of what's important on a big scene, as opposed to like, oh, we're just going to put together a festival and make a bunch of money. No, it's not about that. So you feel that, and that immediately makes you feel like you're a part of something that's very important. And so it's truly a privilege and an honor to get to take part in this festival. On a more specific level, the level of importance that this festival puts on education is invaluable and truly heartwarming and beautiful. You know, as much as the concert that we got to give was a wonderful thing to get to do and a lot of fun, for me the highlight was is getting to work with the young students and getting to meet people who cared about learning about this music, who are trying to dedicate themselves to try to achieve something that is notably difficult to achieve. This, you know, learning jazz is not easy. And to see so many young people that are trying to dedicate themselves to that, that are trying to get better, they're showing up at the workshop and getting a chance to interact with them so much over the weekends is one of those life-affirming things that makes you feel like, all right, you know, there's hope in the world. And so this was a very special experience. I grew up in this area. I'm from Seattle originally. So whatever the weather is, I love it. I love getting to see water and trees. I have a lot of reverence for what's going on here. I think it's truly a beautiful experience, and I'm very grateful to have gotten to come here this weekend.